On behalf of the NAIDOC Day Organizing Committee, Ashley Humes will address the school.
Kaya, during today's celebrations there will be many activities taking place. Some of our students will be learning how to cook traditional foods. During session 2, there will be boomerang throwing at level colour. During session 3, there will be 5 all-action wrestlers making presentations in the lecture theatre. At lunchtime, the all-action wrestling company will be available for students to meet and greet, and you can get autographs. There will also be face and body art done by Mrs. Lee, Ms. Cotter and Vanessa Penny. Aboriginal music will also be presented by Ms. Dempsey with the assistance of some of our student musicians. Now, on behalf of the NAIDOC Committee, staff and students, we would like to present to you a token of our appreciation for the necklaces made by the students and staff. Mrs. Cotter, could you please step forward and present them to our special guest? And the men, Mr. Neil Coyne. Hayden Center. Mr. Matthew Stacey. Mr. Andrew Carter, Mr. Chris Target, Mr. Neville Collard, Mr. Austin, Mr. Lander, Mr. Pugh, and Ms. Curtis. And the students, Renee Wallam, Kelvin Clinch, Shane Cameron, on behalf of the NAIDOC